guys. My name's Tonner. I live in Harrow in the UK, in London. I'm going to play some stuff for you. Some people kind of think of it as quite weird. I don't really think it's that weird. It's 1716. It's kind of playing a funk beat in 1716. A lot of the time I hear these meters, 13s, 15s, 19s, 17s, 21s, all these kind of things. It really always sounds so obvious that people are making the downbeat quite heavy. In my kind of way of looking at things, you know, if it sounds like the downbeat's always there, it's a bit too obvious. You don't really do that in 4-4 all the time. So why do it in any other weird meter? So I kind of use a lot of stuff like eighth notes across the top, which will give you a feeling 17-8. Or if you do a quarter note across the whole pulse of the four bars, it'll give you ideas in 17-4. So it's a lot more longer fluid feel of time. So it's not so rigid in blocks all the time. I don't really like that way of sounding, especially with these meters. I'm going to use a pulse of 3-4 and then 5/16th notes. So it should sound 1-2-3, 1-2-1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-1-2-3. If you like what I'm doing, let me know, give me a shout, or if you want me to play on your projects, let me know as well. I'm sure I'm quite happy to hook up as well. So I'll give you four bars in. 1-2-3, 1-2-1-2-3, 1-2-3.